Well, you see the chip come in. Now watch him jump up right there. Look, right there. He just dives at him. I think Elik was going down on the play, and if he doesn't go down, boy, he takes full brunt on that one, and he could have got seriously hurt, and he was shaken up a little bit. Todd Elik headed to the locker room for some medical attention. Keith Tkachuk.